tonight.
Only on 7, inside a local trauma center. See how these doctors work to save lives every day. Plus, it's not for battling fires, how this pink fire truck is helping a little girl fighting cancer.
On KETV Newswatch 7 at 10.